This is Victor's Event Room in Grand Prairie, Texas. One of the most beautiful spots I've ever had the privilege of DJing in. Very, very nice establishment. And just check out this light show. We're rolling with the Revo Scan, the Chevet Scorpion, American DJ, Micro Galaxian, and a Revo 2. It's a small light setup. This is complimentary light setup.
got affected, but I'm back to the lecture at hand. Perfection is perfect, it's for my land of understanding. From a young chick's perspective, and before me, they got a bitch, I have to find a contraceptive. You never know, she could be earning her man and learning her man, and at the same time, earning her man. And you know, I ain't with that shit, Lieutenant. Ain't no pussy good enough to get her out of my bed. And that's realer than real deal, homie feel. And now you know, this good homie don't have a feel. Well, if it's good enough to get off of a proper chunk, I take a small piece of some of that funky stuff. It's like this and like that and like this and it's like that and like this and like that and it's like this and like that and like this and Drake creep to the mic like a fan.
Well, I'm peeping and I'm creeping and I'm creeping. But I tell you, I got gum. My beeper kept beeping. Now it's time for me to make my impression felt. So sit back, relax, and strap on your seatbelt. You never been on a ride like this before. With a producer who can rap and control the maestro. At the same time with the dope rhyme that I kick. You know and I know I'm from some old funky shit. So add to my collection, this election symbolizes dope. Take the dope but don't choke. If you do, you have no clue. Or with me and my homie Snoop Dogg gave the news.
It's like this and like that, like this and it's like that, like this and like that and it's like this. And who gives a fuck about those? So just chill. D-O-double-D-Y-D-O-double-G-S-V. Showing much flex when it's time to wreck a mic. Dipping hoes and clacking a grip like my name was Dolomite. Yeah, and it don't quit. I think they in the mood for some motherfucking jig shit. Yeah. So Drake, what up, dog? Gotta give them what they want. What's that? You gotta break them off something. Yeah. And it's gotta be pumping. City of Compton.
Where it takes place, so a natural attention. Marvel like a motherfucker, but I ain't lynching. Dropping the funky shit that's making us up the niggas bumble. When I'm on the mic, it's like a cookie, they all crumble. Try to get close, say your ass against smacked. My motherfucking homie, doggy dog, has got my back. Never let me slip, cause if I slip, then I'm slipping. But if I got my Nina, then you know I'm straight tripping. And I'ma continue to put the rap down, put the Mac down. And if your bitches talk shit, I have to put the smack down. Yeah, and you don't stop. I told you I'm just like a clock when I tick and I talk. But I'm never off, always on till the break of dawn. See you when we D.O.N. and the city they call Long Beach. Putting the shit together like my nigga D.O.C. No one can do it better like this, that and this and it's like that, like this and like that and it's like this. Then who gives a fuck about those?
So just chill to the next episode.